Àbá ti bẹ̀rẹ̀ ọ̀run lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí adé wá. A dúpẹ́ fún orí ọ̀fẹ́ tó mú wa wá. A dúpẹ́ fún ìdásí yìí dáàbò yín lórí ayé wa. Tókẹ́ tó kún un kò gbé wa lọ́nà láti wà níbi Ọlọ́run ògo ní forúkọ yín o. Bàbá wa ẹgbọ́ kẹ́kẹ́ ẹgbà yẹn wà. Ọlọ́run à ń bẹ̀ yín, a kọ́ ń dúpẹ́ náà fún tẹ́sí fún wa ní ìjẹ́jọ́ tẹ́sí bá wa pàdé. Àwa ń bẹ̀ yín pé lónìí pẹ̀lú olúwa ẹ̀bá ayé wa pàdé. Ní ẹnì kọ̀ọ̀kan àti lápapọ̀ olúwa ẹ̀bá wa pàdé. A bẹ̀rẹ̀ fún gbogbo àwọn ará wa tí ó débí olúwa ẹjọ́ ẹmú adébí láyé àti àlàáfíà. Ẹ mú ìdíwọ́ kúrò lójú ọ̀nà wọn. Gbogbo àwọn ará wa tó wà káàkiri àwọn sẹ́ńtàsì wa àtàwọn tí ò nílò láti wọ̀n débi sẹ́ńtàsì. Ìgbà táwọn náà ń gbọ́ ètò yìí olúwa ẹjọ́ ẹ ràn wọ́n lọ́wọ́. Gbogbo tó lè dí wọn lọ́wọ́ olúwa ẹ̀bá mú kúrò. Àwọn àtàwa afẹ́jẹ́ alábùkún fún lẹ́kùn rẹ́rẹ́ olúwa ẹ̀sìn ilé ìfún arúgbó Jésù. Ẹ má jẹ́ ká yí wa kó wá bákan náà wọn. Gbogbo ni forúkọ yín olúwa. Ẹ sì ń torí tẹ̀tí gbàdúrà wa ní orúkọ Jésù olúwa wa. Praise the Lord. Ẹyin olúwa. Ẹ ṣe hallelujah yẹn dáadáa bẹ ni pé ẹ fẹ́ kí hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank God for bringing us again today.
A dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run tí ó tún mú wa wá sí ní òní lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí.
And we will continue with our question and answer sessions.
A ó tẹ̀síwájú pẹ̀lú àkókò ìbéèrè àti àwọn ìdáhùn wa.
Last week we answered a few questions.
Ní ọ̀sẹ̀ tó kọjá, a dáhùn àwọn ìbéèrè díẹ̀.
All right, praise the Lord. So we want to begin again by giving those of us on site our first the first opportunity of asking questions.
A tún fẹ́ bẹ̀rẹ̀ lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí nípa bí fún àwa tí a wà ní jókòó níbí yìí ní àǹfààní àkọ́kọ́ láti béèrè àwọn ìbéèrè wa.
Do we have anybody that wants to ask a question?
Daniel Nikeni, tó ní ìbéèrè tó fẹ́ béèrè.
Am I seeing a hand? All right, let's start with you.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká bẹ̀rẹ̀ pẹ̀lú arákùnrin wa.
Praise the Lord. Ìbéèrè tí mo fẹ́ béèrè ló wà nínú ìwé Samuel kejì orí kẹta. Ẹ ṣe ìpínlẹ̀ rẹ̀. Bíbélì sọ wípé ó ní ogun náà ọpẹ́ títí láàrin ìdílé Saul àti ìdílé Dáfídì, ṣùgbọ́n agbára Dáfídì ń pọ̀ sí i. Agbára Sọ́ọ̀lù ó rẹ́yìn sí. Ìbéèrè mi wá ni wípé nínú ayé tá a wà yìí onírúurú àwọn ìpèníjà làwa náà dojú kọ gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọmọlẹ́yìn. Ìpèníjà lórílẹ̀-èdè lẹ́nu iṣẹ́ nínú ilé nínú àgọ́ ara. Wọ́n wò pé Olúwa ran Dáfídì lọ́wọ́ pé agbára rẹ̀ ń pọ̀ sí fún wa gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọmọ ẹ̀yìn. Kúrò ní àwọn ìpèníjà yìí kò sí ní máa mú ìrẹ̀wẹ̀sì bá àwa náà táwọn náà pọ̀ sí nínú àwọn ìlànà jíjẹ ọmọ ẹ̀yìn. Tí Olúwa ti ṣe wa lórí tó sì tágbára tí wa náà ló fi mọ̀ sí.
Tí n bá jókòó sórí ìbéèrè yìí yẹn. Oṣù mẹ́ta ní ti parí ẹ̀ torí gbogbo tó ń jẹ́ ìsọnidọmọlẹ́yìn Kristi ni. Sorry, I was speaking in Yoruba. Now, your question is too general. How will I answer that? You should pray every day. You should read your Bible. You should fast. All the things that make a Christian strong, that's what you should do. But if you have a particular question, then it will be easy for us to answer it. I don't know whether you're understanding me.
Pé tí ẹ bá jókòó lórí ìbéèrè yẹn, bí ẹ ti bí ẹ tí ọpẹ ga
kakiri yen ale fusu meta ma joko lori re pe a ma so lori pe o ni lati teso aja fi ma gbadura ma ka bibeli re ma se ile ma se ton gugun kan ti o me yin ma gbodo se ti o mu kon ma ni okun sugbon te an ba ni egbogi bi kan ti bere yen kori so pe a ti an ba gbe jade pe a yo ran wa lo ta pe a le lo ipo agbada yen
o ya ni if you have a particular question you want to ask, because if I want to answer that question, that's what I will say. Pray, read your Bible, be growing. It's too general a question.
General, ti eba ni ibito se gogi. Iti ma bada ambere ye. Iti ma masone pe badura aibele re. Ma gbogbo ti aye lo bi kini gbogbo yen yo si ma yo ma pose.
All right, let's take another question. Yes sir.
A disciple might have been doing all that is needful, yet the challenge continues to grow and people near him or her are offering one counsel or the other, hoping that the problem will subside with time. But the problem continues. If it were to be in any other climb, they may have some tactics to attend to such need. As we know, there are many ministry methodologies that you can apply. But for a disciple, when a problem persists, and you have checked yourself around, you know that you are doing your utmost best, yet the problem continues. What should be our next approach?
That's the dolori ibere yen ta ba pe gara yi pe ti yan ba ti gugu nkan te o ma se yen to si jo me yin ti wahala yen ti o su ku nbe to si wa lori be ki ni ru o me yin to si ama pe na won igbe kale ko kan won lori ru awon adabo wo ti won ma nse orisirisi o ge bi o me yin ki lo ye ko me no se ngba ti wahala ti doju ko o se gugu ro ma pe yo ko won o se sugbon wahala yen o da bi aye pe o n kuro nbe.
Right. Praise the Lord.
Ayoluwa.
We have first and foremost made an assumption. He has made an assumption that that disciple is doing everything he's supposed to do. It's an assumption.
Won ti pe ka le ka gba wi pe omo yen gbogbo to e ko se ni tin se pe a gba be ni o.
And I will not like to make that assumption. Because when you make that kind of assumption, the first thing you are doing is to pointing at the fact as if the word of God does not work. Because if we say, go and pray, and you say, I prayed, I fasted, I've read the word of God, I have been, and the thing has not gone. What you have simply told us first is that everything that should work is not working. Are you following me, sir? So I will not make that assumption first.
So lack of corner, you need that way, pay Lucerina.
I will first of all ask the disciple that has a persistent problem. I will first of all want to check whether your personal relationship with God is okay, is all right.
Ma koko fe lo ye wo na pe boya ibasepo re ati Olorun o si wa daada be.
When I have checked that and we say okay, this person is living right with God.
Ta ba wa ti ye gogo yen wo ta nke ah lo to ene yi o ni igbe pelu Olorun to damaran.
Of course, I want to check, as part of that, I want to check whether you are not condoning a sin in your life.
Okanra na ti ma fe yewo ni pe ma fe yewo se o ma fowo tabi fe ese sere die die ni aye re.
Because the Bible says, if I regard iniquity in my heart, what's going to happen?
Oni pe bi be so yi pe ti n ba gba ese laaye lokan mi Olorun ko ni se kini ko ni gbo temi.
And when we are checking sins, I know you'll be checking big sins like stealing, fornication and adultery, telling lies.
Taman yes, eh, wo. Ma ko se re pe awon ese nla nla bi o jale. O sa gbe ro se pansaga. In paro,
you are drinking,
ayin muti.
You are pursuing women.
In lo be kiri.
I'm sure we know that that is not the only kind of sins that can debar prayer.
O ye mi pe gbogbo ala mo pe ke se ru ese ru eyun ne kan o lo le di adua lowo.
What are the other kind of sins that are not easy to think about?
Awon ese wo lo ton wa ta isaba ronun lori re.
Like sins of disobedience.
Bi awon ese aigboran.
Nobody can give you an instruction for you to, you say, no, no, it's what I want to do, it's what I'm going to do. And then you are praying.
O se en ti o le fun ani pe ona ti orin ni. O gara mi orin baun. Ba ko ni mo ti fe rin, pe mo ti fe rin ni. Sibe, o n gbadura.
If there is a problem between husband and wife,
ti wala ba wala ni oko ati yawo,
will it debar prayer or not?
Se yo di adua lowo abi ko ni di lowo.
You are not answering me.
Yeah,
but you will not count it as a sin that you are not loving your wife the way you ought to love her.
Ṣùgbọ́n wo ni fẹ́ kàkún ẹsẹ̀ yìí pé ọ ma fẹ́ràn ìyàwó rẹ bó ti yẹ kó fẹ́ràn rẹ̀.
Tí ìyàwó rẹ bá ti sọ, if your wife says anything, kí ló dé? O yà sọ, n tó fẹ́ sọ kíákíá, n tó fẹ́ sọ, I'm going out now.
Ni once your wife says something, you're already hurrying up and said, see what you want to say. What is the problem now? I'm going out now. All of that. You will not give peace to your wife.
And the Bible says, once you have broken faith with the wife of your youth, God will not listen to you again.
Beke, bibeli so yipe, toba tin da igbagbo oruko elu oya re, Olorun o ni gbo ti e.
The Bible says, you should not be a partaker of other men's sins.
You are not the
one committing the sin,
but you are
either covering or supporting, or you are condoning sin around you. So once you have become a partaker of other men's sins, these are issues that can debar your own personal prayer.
This is how you are going to continue.
I want not to show,
and then you go for all type.
And you will bring any almost you get finally.
You learn that are stubborn, and then you are crying. No.
Who is stopping that prayer from coming to brass?
Salon, yeah, no one has to take that. So when people tell me, I say, I've done everything.
And yet this problem doesn't go. I don't believe them. What else will I say to you? Be patient. Because Hebrews chapter 10, Hebrews 10, 35. Can you read it for us in Yoruba if you get there before me?
You
are not reading.
Verse 36.
From verse 35. I want from verse 35. Are you reading Hebrews? Are you seeing from the scriptures? You have need of what? Patience. But you don't need patience yet. Until you have done what? Until you have done the will of God. If you are not doing the will of God, if you are having patience, your patience has not yet started. But after you have done the will of God, you have need of patience so that you might receive the promise. For yet a little while, will you read verse 37 for us?
Nitorina,
eni ti nbo yo de ko ni pe rara.
He that shall come will come and will not tarry. Read verse 38 along with
him. Bo yo de ko si ni pe 38 so pe sugbon awon ododo ndo ti won je temi yo wa laaye nipa igbagbo sugbon bi eyi keyi ninu won ba fa seyin inu mi ko ni dun si.
All right, so every prompt that God gives us, when we have done the will of God, we will receive the prompt.
So boy, e leri t'Olorun ba fi fun wa nigba ta ba ti se ifeore tan agba e leri na.
And the Bible says even if it tarries,
so di wa so pe to ba ti e wa da bi akope,
don't worry, it will not tarry.
E ma bi kita ko ni pe.
What is the meaning of it will not tarry?
Yes, ma ko ko ni pe yen.
In my own mind,
you know kan mi
Yoruba ni mo le fi so.
I can say it clearly in Yoruba.
Even Toba Faseyi,
even if it draws a little bit back,
Onibo,
it will not escape your hand.
See now that English is not saying it very well. Oni, it will not come in country, but Oni
will not miss it.
No, it will not. You will not be stranded. Things will not go wrong.
In county, as in by the patapata.
Just wait.
What's that, Duruna?
And many times, what we are anxious about, it's not as if things are scattered.
It is the name ceremony you want to do now.
Monday, happy morning, Saturday.
The child was born on Saturday.
Sunday.
On Sunday. Nothing.
Monday. Ah.
What is happening?
Wednesday.
Kò tí ṣẹlẹ̀. Nothing has happened.
Tó bá di Thursday.
When it is Thursday.
Kí lọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ máa ṣe?
What will people do? Many people do. And it's all.
Ìní ti di Thursday.
Today is Thursday o.
Jẹ́n wá kúnrin ẹsẹ̀ mi.
Let me do something about it.
Àbí tó bá di Thursday, a jáde a lọ bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí yáwó.
On Thursday,
hey, you and the body
has anything escaped your capture?
Has anything scattered? Answer me now.
Adam alone.
Eh? Then in Thursday, Friday, she was there.
After Thursday, we still have a Friday.
I wrote Saturday, because she's shaking it.
Even Saturday morning is also there.
But Okoloko Niduro.
But many will not wait for that.
I remember one wedding that we did in our house.
Monati wedding kata sende wa.
We are planning everything. We thank God. God is providing.
Ati se gbogbo eto. Olorun si buy ni padu.
O wa ku, I think it's drinks.
O wa it now remain drinks.
Ko si mineral, ko so mi.
Ko si mineral, there's no water, there's nothing.
Titi di aro Saturday wedding.
On the morning of that Saturday.
So, my dear.
So.
What
are we going to do?
Did your wedding ni? Kato lomu church.
Well, you went into the church.
Agbadua ni to.
We pray.
Olorun ti so pe kajo do.
And God said we should wait on him.
Ah, we ra drink.
We don't have money.
Alo se service.
Ase di service.
Oyo wo kini kan wole is the one that knows the details of it. Won sare lo ra drink die.
The little money came in. Think as you know better,
but we did not know that somebody was making kunu to bring to that way.
We didn't know when accounting say kunu thing babe were coming to me.
We got to the wedding.
I wanted the wedding.
Kunu badi,
kunu arrived.
Emo to shele nkan.
You know what happened?
Go go and want to go and the party yen.
Everybody in that party.
Kini one fem?
What they want to drink?
Kunu ni.
They were waiting.
So baku oni one about titara. Oni no. Check kunu yen titoni kunu la omu.
If you. If you give them any of the drinks we bought, they say, ah, where is the kunu? It's the kunu I want to drink.
How long did we say? How long did we say?
God has provided me the one that did it.
How many of you will wait until that kind of Saturday to wait for God to provide? Let me see your hand up.
And you may have learned the whole day. I don't know the whole day.
Are you seeing that?
Set no hand up. Set no walls, okay.
Iru nkan beyen l'Olorun ma nse lati wo boya eni igbagbo abi enu lasan
that's
levis
That's the kind of thing that God normally deal with. For him to know whether you really have faith or you're just about saying.
Hallelujah.
And you're lower.
Like I said, some of these your questions, I can be talking and talking and going because you are not asking me direct questions. Praise the Lord.
And you're
lower. I think I have tried. Let's take a question from those online.
As a follow-up to this one now, one question says, how does a disciple overcome borrowing?
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí àtẹ̀lé sí ìta àtẹ̀lé tọ́tán ní ìsọ́ní, bọ́ọ̀ lọ́mọ ẹ̀yìn sí lè ṣe borí ká mọ̀ yá owó ká mọ̀ yá nǹkan ká mọ̀ yá.
Ẹjọ́ ṣé yẹn lè.
Is it difficult?
Bó la ṣe ń borí yíyáwó?
How do we overcome?
Ẹ dá mi lóhùn náà. Má yàwó mọ́ ni.
No borrow.
Àbí ṣe yẹn ṣó lé ní.
Is it difficult?
I keep telling people. Kí lẹ wí mà? Mi.
Wọ́n ló gbọ́mọ sọ.
Wọ́n ò lè ṣe kán má yàwó. Lápò. Ẹ̀yin ẹ má dá sí torí ẹ̀yin Ọlọ́run ti bùkún yín ti yín. All right.
Ẹ̀yin Olúwa.
Are you listening to me?
Ṣé nǹkan tí mò ń sọ?
The first thing I want you to understand.
Ohun àkọ́kọ́ ló fẹ́ kó yé yín.
Is that not borrowing?
Pé mọ ìyàwó.
Is an obedience.
Ìgbọràn ni.
It's not a subject of prayer.
Kìí sọ ohun tí àwọn ẹ̀sìn máa gbàgbà lè lórí.
It's like somebody is asking me.
If the brother be kẹ́ni kò máa bí méjèèrè.
How can I overcome lying?
Bó ni mo ṣe ṣe borí kí n máa parọ́?
How do you stop lying?
Bó ni màá ṣe mọ́ parọ́?
You stop lying. It doesn't mean that situation will not be persuading you to tell a lie.
Kò túmọ̀ sí pé àwọn nǹkan kan ò ní máa ṣe ẹ̀jọ́ máa tì yín lọ́pọ̀ nǹkan pé parọ́ ń bì.
Something will happen.
Nǹkan kan ó ṣẹlẹ̀.
That it will look as if telling a lie is the way out.
Nǹkan kan ó ṣẹlẹ̀ tẹ́lẹ̀ pé ó dàbí àyí pé kíparọ́ onìkan ní ọ̀nà àbáyọ níbi tá a dé.
If you want to be obedient to the word of God.
Ṣùgbọ́n tó bá fẹ́ gbọ́nà sí ọ̀rọ̀ lẹ́run lẹ́nu.
What do you do?
Kí ló ṣe o?
You will say even if they are going to kill me.
Ọ̀rọ̀ sọ yìí pé tí wọ́n bá tiẹ̀ pa mí gan.
I will not tell this lie.
Mi ní pa irọ́ yìí.
God.
Ọlọ́run.
Can deliver me.
Ó lè gbà mí.
If he chooses to deliver me.
Ó gbà láti gbà mí.
And if he does deliver me.
Ṣé ọba wa gbà mí mọ́?
It's okay.
Kò sí wàhálà.
I will take the punishment.
Màá gba ìbániwí yẹn.
And most of the time the punishment is not there.
Ní ọ̀pọ̀ ọgbà ìbáni wàhálà yẹn kìí ṣe kú ni ó forí sọ.
Ìmìmí de we you be ashamed.
Ó lè túmọ̀ sí pé ọ̀sán owó tàbí pé kí wọ́n fi àkànjẹ́ ọ́ tàbí kójú ó tì ọ́.
But a child of God decides and says no, I will obey.
Ọmọ Ọlọ́run ó pinnu pé bẹ́ẹ̀ kọ́ máa gbọ́ràn.
It's the same thing.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ kan náà ló ṣe
wé borrowing.
Pẹ̀lú yíyá.
If you have not made up your mind.
Tó o bá ti pinnu lọ́kàn rẹ.
That you will not borrow.
Pé o ò ní yá wúṣẹ́.
There are 1001 reasons why you will borrow.
Ó lé lẹ́gbẹ̀rún ìdí tó fi nílò láti bọ́ yá.
Are you following what I'm saying?
Ṣé ẹ tẹ̀lé tí mo ń sọ?
Let me help you.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí n ràn yín lọ́wọ́.
Because I know that that's probably what they are looking for me to help you small.
Wọ́n mọ̀ pé bóyá tẹ̀ ń wá lọ kí n dín náà lọ́wọ́.
The Bible says.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni wí pé.
Oh no man anything except love.
Má ṣe jẹ ẹnikẹ́ni nígbèsè ohun
kankan ayabi ife.
So should we obey that scripture or should we wait until God provides plenty money before we obey?
Se ta gboran si ese Olorun lenu abi ka duro nigba to Olorun se ti ko da wo to po si alako ka so wa ma gboran si.
Ani e t'Olorun oba fe kin bo ko e ku ki wa fe kin yawo.
If God wants me to borrow isu
opo yanturu
isu ko bless me abundantly.
Eyin ni yawo
then I will not borrow.
He say la
iro ni o
owo ki to lowo.
And nobody is satisfied with what he has.
Are you hearing me? Those who have millions, they are still borrowing. It's a decision.
Àwọn olówó mílíọ̀nì wọ́n sì tún yáwó ìpinnu ní.
Those who believe in borrowing will keep borrowing.
Àwọn tó yẹ pé gbàgbọ́ wọn nù ká máa yá ni ó wà wọ́n máa yá náà ni.
All right, let me help you with one or two statements.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí n ràn yín lọ́wọ́ pẹ̀lú àwọn ẹsẹ̀ àwọn ọ̀rọ̀ bíi méjì kan.
If my wife promised to give me food, she's the one that normally gives me.
Tó bá ṣèlérí kó fún mi lóúnjẹ, omi táwọn fún mi lóúnjẹ.
Ṣé màá jẹ́ ata bá ti délé?
Once you get home,
I will give you food.
A fún yín lóúnjẹ.
A parí and we finish meeting.
Àwa parí pàdé.
And as we are going home,
a ti wá ń lọ ilé.
We pass by one buka.
Àwa kọjá níbi jẹ́ tí ń ta oúnjẹ kan.
Kì í ṣe pé fún oúnjẹ ibẹ̀ ó kúkú dáa ju oúnjẹ ìyàwó mi lọ.
It's not as if the food is so it's better than my wife's food.
I now pass that place and I say, ah, my dear.
Àwa kọjá mi máa ń ya, my dear.
Let's eat at this buka.
Ẹ jẹ́ jẹun ní buka yìí.
If my wife say, ah, ṣebí I say I will give you food when we get
home. But mo sọ fún yín pé màá fún inú jẹta bá délé.
Let's eat.
Lájà jẹun bí.
If we branch in that buka.
Tá a bá wọnú buka yẹn lọ.
And we eat.
Tá a wá jẹun.
What have I told my wife?
Kí ni mo sọ fún ìyàwó mi yẹn?
When she gets home.
Nígbà tó bá délé.
Should she go to kitchen again?
Ṣé ẹ kó lọ tún lọ fún mi lóúnjẹ mọ́ àbí?
Why?
Kí ló dé?
Ẹ ti solve problem ara yín na.
You have already solved your problem.
It's the same thing with borrowing.
Nǹkan kan náà ni nílò yá.
You need money.
O nílò owó.
You pray to God.
O sọ fún Ọlọ́run.
And God promises he will supply all your needs.
Ọlọ́run wá ṣèlérí fún ọ pé owó bá gba ẹ̀ní rẹ pàdé.
And then you now met somebody who you can borrow money from.
Ọ wá tún pàdé ẹnìkan tó lè yáwó lọ́wọ́ rẹ̀.
And you quickly borrow money.
O sì sáré yáwó lọ́wọ́ ẹni yẹn.
What have you told God?
Kí ló sọ fún Ọlọ́run?
Don't worry again.
Ọlọ́run ẹ má bì kítà mọ́.
I know how to solve my problem.
Mo mọ bí mo ṣe ń yanjú ìṣòro ara mi.
I've solved it.
Mo ti yanjú rẹ̀.
But let me ask you.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí n bí a lè rí.
Have you solved it?
So o ti yanjú rẹ̀.
You only added to your problem.
Mo ti fi kún wàhálà rẹ ni.
That's the first.
O ní nǹkan àkọ́kọ́ ni.
Let me give you another situation.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí n tún fi ọkàn
mi. My child.
Ọmọ mi.
Ó gba bíìlì. He collected the bill for school fees.
Ọwọ́ amú bí ní sukúù délé.
And he brought it home.
Ọwọ́ funfun mi.
And he said that they said we should pay school fees.
Ẹ̀dájú ìwé ní ká san owó sukúù.
7,500 naira.
Ẹgbẹ̀rún méje àti àtàbọ̀ ni.
And I say.
Máa ní.
All right. Go and give your mommy the bill.
Sọ fún màmá rẹ ní bíìlì yẹn.
Don't worry.
Wọ́n fọkànbalẹ̀.
We'll pay your school.
A san owó yẹn.
Njọ́ kejì.
The second day.
My good friend.
Ọ̀rẹ́ mi kan.
Who happens to use a car that is bigger than me, than my own.
Wọ́n ń lọ ọkọ̀ rẹ̀ gẹ̀dẹ̀ tó tóbi ju tèmi lọ.
And who wears big clothes more than me.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ fẹ́ aṣọ tí ẹ̀ wọ́n gẹ̀dẹ̀ yẹn ní ti ẹ̀ ń ju tèmi lọ.
Now decided to visit me.
Ọ wá ṣàbẹ̀wò sọ́dọ̀ mi.
And my guy.
Ọmọ mi wá.
This my friend has given my guy money before when he was going away.
Ọ̀rẹ́ mi yìí ó ti fún ọmọ mi lówó orí nígbà tí ń lọ tó wá bẹ̀rẹ̀ àwòrán lọ.
While we are sitting down in the parlor, me and my friend talking.
Nínú parlor mi àtọ̀rẹ́ mi.
My son quickly carries the bill.
Ọmọkùnrin mi wá sáré wá.
Rushes inside. I'm going to clean it. And he comes to my friend.
Ó wá bọ̀rẹ̀ mi.
While we are sitting down.
Nígbà tí ń sọ̀rọ̀ náà.
Excuse me, sir. They gave me this bill.
Wọ́n fún mi ní bíìlì yìí.
For us to pay in school.
Kí ká sáré.
And my daddy has not given me the money.
Will you give me the money so that they will not drive me away from school?
How will you feel as a father?
Embarrassment. Ah, embarrassment. Don't disgrace me.
Once you run to go and borrow
money,
because God has not answered. What do you do to God? I hope
as you say it in English. It is the child that loves to disgrace his father. That borrows. Take it for you, you can see.
You like the other one?
I don't want more money. Why did you do that to your daddy? And you are going to beg for money where your father has promised you.
When he now spoke with the guy, they came to office and told him, "Think about it, Celery for
near daddy. Daddy,
daddy, your son,
Tuban, only get your mother."
It will be
the day they will
send us away from school.
You want to send the letters? You go that is so.
Maybe that's it.
Enjoy any Baba me to so.
That's not my father will go and pay.
Our Baba told me what he wants.
Are there fathers like that?
Our Baba told me no one is okay. Kiri.
All you fathers are like that. Raise up your hand.
Come on, you know.
They will not raise up your
hand. Come on, this one woman school. Last school.
They will not pay their children's school fees on time.
Just one Baba resile on that day. Come on, move letter. They will not pay. Emma one in Monday.
Is there? But they tell them not to come the following month. Except you bring your money.
So let me ask you.
You can be anywhere.
Is God like that?
Down.
It looks as if God is too slow, isn't it?
Whatever you pray, Lord, Lord,
just before you need it, that's when it normally arrives. So the problem with us. We like to be like that rich. How did the Bible call him? The rich fool.
I'm afraid that be.
You remember the rich food? The one that his pants, his field brought forth plentiful. What did he say to himself? I will pull down this small bag and pack it there. Then I will do
what?
I will relax. When do you normally relax as a normal human being? When do you normally relax? When there is you want to go on a journey. And there's a full tank. The tires are 4 new tires. Yesterday. The car is just 6 months old, brand new. And then in your pocket, you have about 200,000 that you put in your
bag.
And then your ATM is also with you.
ATM card, right now, because we're so close to the bank.
Some 2 or 3 million is there. If you want to take that journey, which kind of prayer will you pray?
If you do, I will look at them.
Eh? Eh?
Oh, because you are in Nigeria, you will pray about safety and accident.
Nigeria, that's why you pray for safety and accident free.
Otherwise, what will you say, your father? Thank you.
Just,
we are going on this journey.
Yes,
that you go with us.
I can make a while
come back in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
But if your car, I don't really want all the tires are gone.
Expired.
And you just put some 8 liters into your car.
Okay, if you need a major petrol, you know, for
the killing of people with the battle.
This one, you're going to only
if you carry with the
battle, you're going to be the battle.
There's no money in your pocket,
so will I go?
Not. Which kind of prayer will you pray when you
are
eh? That prayer will be long.
You will
pray about the carburetor. You will pray about the spark plug. And then between here and Ibadan, will you be cracking joke in the car? What are you likely to be doing? Uluwa. You have performed a miracle of multiplying bread before. Multiply this
bread.
That's human nature. We like things in abundance. And what God promised us is that if we meet our need, and it will not miss. I'm telling you, I can give you how many people can give testimony here that God provides, even if it's in the nick of time. How many people have those testimonies?
All right.
We should ask you. Praise the Lord. Have I finished answering that question? I think I have tried. Have I helped those of you who are borrowing? Those of you that are borrowing, answer me. All right. Next question. All right. It's more of a mojad in Ukraine. Latin be a dumber in Lavana, Jim Prince, Ulua, Sano for our socken, Dilla, Beko, no yara, Basita Banga. I see, I do fellow alone. So why tea? Am I do fellow alone? So you tell Sonny Quay alone, teaching Gopo. If you do fellow alone, Nick Banga, but FSU Cologne, and one do fellow worry. Come on, Payab.
Can you, Yahoo, Mega, Boya, a mini, fair, don't wait, Emma, Yahoo, Mela, don't buy for you.
Oda bi pe boya emi pe to ra won e pe won kan ri won pe ki won wa se cooperative elo gele sugbon loju ti won bi gba pe mi ni ife ki yawo mi o se nkan yen.
All right, please interpret what you have said in English.
Now, he was talking of, apart from taking money just from people, there are people who take money from cooperatives. He was talking of his experience of his wife who learned a trade and they've done freedom just to buy maybe the machine that we'll be using. And they refused to collect money from cooperative to do that. Another person, a friend of ours, who also learned that same trade, collected money from cooperative and had paid, and the shop has increased. So whenever the wife now go around that place, she will come back and be telling him that my friend, I finished paying back the money and the shop has increased well. And even the relatives or brothers of his wife will be saying, you are the one who is hindering this thing to happen. So it's like, so in that kind of a case, what do we do?
All right. Praise the Lord.
And your Lua.
There's one statement that is never far from my wife's mouth since I have married her. I know that some of you here may already know that she will say, Christianity is what? It's a personal relationship with God. Is that how you normally say it?
It's an individual relationship.
It's an individual relationship with God. Are you hearing
me?
If you are a disciple and you are looking here and you're looking there, you will see many things that will derail your discipleship. And it is only what you can see that you are depending and making your judgment upon. You don't know the whole story. Do you know the whole story? Excuse me, sir. Do you know the result of taking loan from cooperative? Unto ti da sile laarin oko ati yawo nule. Se te ba de shop e ma mo.
Will you understand the problem that taking money from cooperative have caused between an husband and his wife when you get to their own shop?
Is will you know that so
time ma?
Do you know the repercussion of it on the children? Do you know other things that those people are suffering, but that you are not suffering in your house? Because you can't see those things inside the shop, inside the tailor's shop.
I want Kanye every shop tailor ten wo.
When God says don't borrow, the benefit is not just physical. When my children were young, and they will start asking me this kind of question, I asked them, I told them, I said, you see, righteousness may not pay quick. Following the Bible may not pay you quick. But when it will pay you, all those who have gone before you, they will be envying you. And I told them, I said, while righteousness is still waiting to pay you visibly,
Ijododo, this is Duro, that he more less Santo Dara, nipa ifoju ri bayi. There are many benefits that righteousness gives you while you are waiting. Awon opolopo ibukun, awon opolopo anfani oni ijododo ma n fi fun yin nipa te duro.
Let me ask you, what is the first benefit of not borrowing?
Kini nkan akoko ibukun akoko.
Eh?
Lai je owo.
Iba ifokanbale.
Ifokanbale.
I told my student,
ifa won ma mi.
I said, if you hear somebody knocking my door,
te ba gbo tele ka tan le.
To ba joro owo ni.
If it's a matter of money,
o n bo wa fun mi ni. O wa sinwo.
He's coming to give me the money. He's not coming to come and collect money from me.
Are you following what I'm
saying? I told them,
I said, I don't plan to die.
People,
but if I die,
what you
nobody should tell you that your father is paying them 1 naira.
He said,
I said, take it from me like that. Number two, I said, have you ever, when last did you hear me and your mother beating ourselves, slapping, fighting, and locking the door of our room? And you are coming to
us and say, Daddy,
Ejo,
Daddy, Ejo, Daddy, please, don't kill our mommy.
Say no. I said, how many times have I rushed you to the hospital this year?
Emelo, no motive badiba. Just say what I know you.
I say okay. What about? Say no. What about your mommy or daddy? How many times have we rushed to the hospital
last year? Badiba, lots of people.
Say no. I say go and bring your hospital card.
Card of hospital yellow more.
See, I don't have. Those are the silent benefits of obedience, obeying God. Silent benefits of righteousness.
Ibukun ti o faraha to do jeje tin te to kan be te pe o ma nsele ni ngba ti ba ngboran.
That's why I don't need to be under pressure of money to borrow, because my child is not sick. I'm not rushing it to the
hospital.
There is no trouble. Many of the things you spend money on pump. That you go and borrow. If I obey God, he said, if you obey me, I will bless your father and your bread. And I will do what? I will take sicknesses away from you. Excuse me, is God doing that or is he not doing it? How many people can testify to that? Are you following what I'm
saying? Tell him, so.
Yato si joti mo, ti won lo, pa mi po eyin mi ni PNC. In the bed. For over, how many years have we been living here now? At least it's over 10 years. Over 15 years. I will be living here. I don't have card.
You don't know me. Don't go to me. I'm being with the card.
My children don't have. Are you hearing what I'm saying? These are silent benefits. But if you say, ah,
that party,
I want to look at
you. They will not think, is it that I'm not working?
Would you have seen
one with your one with your same?
But they say, no,
that's how we normally do it. That's how
we
normally do it. That's the way we are going to be doing it.
Ma se kini? Ma
no problem. Go ahead and be doing it like that.
My wife was still telling somebody, don't let me talk too much. If there is no meat on your food, what is the problem?
Kini wahala ti nbe?
Eh? Wahala wa.
That problem, Abi.
If you are listening to the doctors and the nutritionists, they tell us that the meat you are eating is part of what is causing sickness for you.
Doctor, I want to ara wahala tin sele tinu agbara yin.
So you will first of all borrow.
E kokko lo ya owo
to buy what you will eat.
Lati rante je
that you will fall sick.
Ti o mu omo sai.
So that you will go and borrow.
Ko le ba lo ya owo
to go to hospital.
Lati lo si hospital.
When will you stop this vicious cycle?
Ingo lo ko ni olobiri po awon aida ti ma sele yin.
Ike eyan te ti wa. Eyan mu bottle coke kon lati o de bi ose kon.
One has not taken just one bottle of coke for a whole week.
Ma shara mi ne ma shara mi lore ma lo mu bottle of coke.
Please, I was myself.
And you go and swallow 10 cubes of sugar.
O ba lo mu sugar my sugar mewa.
And you are piling sugar inside your
o se your stomach. Sugar sinu okun re.
When you now become 45,
the result of your exam has come.
Kini result is sugar over the years. Diabetes. Then you'll be spending money again. Why don't you follow the Bible? Did I answer your question, sir? Stop looking around. Meanwhile, I wanted to read two scriptures for you. I have found one. I will look for the second one. Proverbs chapter 20, verse 21.
We will wait for you, Ogbon.
Proverbs 20, 21. Who is reading it for me with a loud voice?
Tanin kafumi pelu ohun. Togboro.
Hold your microphone here. Just stand up and read it loud for me. Ogun ti a se kini ta yara je la tete ko se awon ogun to ma nwa kini to nwa wara wara wara. Sorry, English is not coming to my mouth.
Ogun ti a fi kanju kojo ni bere.
This one, I like this one.
Ogun ti a fi kanju kojo ni bere yi ni ibukun ni gbeyin.
Are you hearing me?
Te gbo mi.
Wealth and inheritance may be gotten hastily at the beginning, but the end thereof shall not be blessed. So don't look at those who it looks as if the thing is doing wuru 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 wuru. My father in the Lord told me something when I just started ministry. He said, when God wants to bless you, he will take you from Legedis Benz. You will start riding bicycle. From bicycle, you go to motorcycle. In those days, from motorcycle, you go to
B2.
From B2, you go to
504.
And then you will ride Mercedes Benz in those days. Say, but if you go from bicycle and you drop to
504,
even if you go to Mercedes Benz, you are still coming back to ride your motorcycle. Are you hearing me?
Thank God, me.
Kini kin so fun yin ni role.
What did I tell you this?
E duro doluwa.
Wait on the Lord.
Mi o gbadura kin kan buruku sele ti ore won yen o.
I'm not praying that anything bad will happen to that friend.
But what I know is that your wife will not come behind if you wait for God.
Won ti mo mo ni pe iyawo yin o ni wa leyin te ba du doluwa.
Are you hearing me?
Thank God me.
Go home and tell your wife like that. Is your wife here? She's not here. Go home and tell her that I said, if she's living well, she's walking with God, and she's not doing anything wrong, I can guarantee you. When I was riding my B2, there was one shalake that I used to drive everywhere. Some of my friends, they have started riding Mercedes Benz. They are riding G. They are doing this. I just discovered that when we meet now, we are all riding this car. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
They have built house. God has built house for me. They have sent children to school. All my children have gone to school and they have graduated. They are doing wedding. They are doing wedding for children. I'm doing wedding for my children. And when some of them, I remember when we did our wedding for our firstborn, when my friends finished, they said, ah, a young girl, let me say wedding number two. Sorry, the one won't get that game by here. I've got to actually repeat performance.
But that is where they are.
There's nothing. If you wait, every good thing comes to him that can wait. What did I say? Everything good comes to those who can wait. Can we answer the next question?
Has to do with money again. If you want to take care of your parents, you actually desire to take care of your parents, but you don't have the means, what do you do?
What is
the definition of me lagbara lati toju awon obi mi?
Kini ituma ke mi lagbara toju awon obi mi?
We have to examine.
Agboro yewo.
Ejo ta ni o lagbara ati toju awon obi e bi.
Who doesn't have strength or power to take care of his people? I mean of his parents here.
My children, when there is a particular one of them, if he goes out,
so bad daddy,
maybe I don't know. If he goes out,
so bad daddy,
maybe he travels
or something.
I'm
the one feeding
when
him.
When he's coming to the house,
so bad the
if there is change in his pocket,
change the one and not
he will buy. Agbado for his mother.
Atonra agbado.
Mama. He will buy for mommy and buy for daddy.
Agbado mama.
Sometimes he will buy bread and bring to the house.
If I may, your bread you muasile.
Any toba ti ni okon ati toju ya ati obi re. Untoma ti toju won ko ni se kini. Ko ni won. That's number one.
Have the mind of taking care of his parents. What he will use to take care of them, he will always have.
Maybe you are waiting until you have money to buy a car for your parents.
But yeah, on doing that, don't want to go there. But they don't require much of one will be there.
That's not taking care of your mother
or
your father.
But you are one will be about to be there.
The first thing that parents appreciate is that my child is thinking about me. It's not the size.
It's supposed to photo.
What is the important thing? Is the thought. I don't have money to buy a car for my wife or for my parents. I don't have money to build them a house. But if I call any one of the three of them remaining now,
sometimes I will be praying that they will not pray too long.
They will be they say this advice enough.
It's too out to
what are we giving them? Even if it is small, let it be regular. Let it be coming. Let them see that you are thinking about them and you are wanting to take care of them. So if you don't have money for big thing, they will say, my son doesn't have money for big thing.
But
what he has, she's thinking of. I know that if he has more than this, he will do more than
this.
That's what is important. Are you following what I'm saying?
Sentiments or you are.
Talo and B, you only send the card to Baba at the eye.
who is here, you cannot send a retired card to his father or mother.
And you ask you, but you have retired.
What's your name? Retired card, don't know.
According to you. Even if it's 100 naira that you bought.
So the Jeffrey naira, ogoron naira, retata lora.
Transfer 50 naira to your mother.
Na wey idaji re 50 naira. Mama re.
The first thing is akoko is the thought.
Is eroba
any. And don't wait until you grow old before you start thinking. Ah, oye kin toju baba mi ba. By that time you are beat. Develop a testimony with your parents that you normally take care of them.
Ni wi pe o ma toju awon obi re.
So that's what I'm saying. Start where you are. She has some
bere ni biti.
I just want to add that sometimes even when we don't have money to buy anything, it is the fact that you are thinking about them that is very important. Even if it is just to keep calling them, call them on the phone if they are far from you. And if you are in the same town, visit them. Even if you don't have money to give them.
So about the nika do fun won
sure because Yoruba people say ajo oju owo lo nigba mi.
That's what Yoruba people normally say, that caring is more than giving money.
So show care, visit them,
the ajo han,
call them,
pe won,
go there to help them.
E lo sibe ke ran won lowo,
help them to wash clothes, help them to sweep the floor. All of those things will show that you care for them. And when you have money, no matter how small, buy something for them. The Lord will help us in Jesus' name.
I will
add only one statement. Money is not the only thing with which to care.
Always feel on a council, so that is it.
There are many, like you have said, that you can carry.
Upon Carlton, what that one visit of you?
Referring to 2 Kings chapter 4, where
2 Kings
chapter 4,
okay,
verse 1 to 7. The case of the widow woman and Elisha. Elisha had to ask the woman to borrow vessels. I want to ask, if you are planning, if you are having a business idea that requires a huge amount of money and you do not have the money, looking at this passage, can we take a loan to start the business?
Excuse me, what you can borrow
onto Leia
and be a Christian,
those are Christian,
is something that you can return in that state.
That
is not, it's not consumable. If you borrow a vessel,
bucket,
when you finish it, you can give the bucket back. Are you hearing me?
Send government.
You, because the Bible says, go borrow you vessels.
So you go.
I can borrow somebody's laptop to work.
Laptop.
When I finish, will the laptop finish?
Say laptop, what you call it?
When I finish, I can do what?
Can you say
return it? We are borrowing this hall now.
You do all you need, and you are lonely.
Abi,
when I beg for,
when we finish,
Taba Kwari Dendo,
I'm a shakini. I can't get our law. Once you marry, all you want.
Our lack will be, and if we all law, what to marry all you want.
Are you following what I'm saying? The only thing that does not fall under category that I normally discourage you from borrowing is clothes.
Oh,
personal
effects.
Don't borrow clothes to wear.
My door, yes, all that you want.
Because we pay number one, body at the clothes, want your money, ecosystem. There's an ecosystem. There are some, let me put it in a bad way for you. There are some sicknesses that are in my body and my clothes. Want they have adjusted together. Some microorganisms have adjusted with me and my clothes. If you borrow my clothes and wear it, you will borrow my microorganisms along with it.
You may from there carry things that your body cannot contain.
I hope you are following what I said. But apart from that, you can borrow a bag, finish, and send it back. Don't borrow money to start a business. Every borrowing is a borrowing. Once you borrow, there are many scriptures. The Bible says the borrower is a servant to the lender. It is the person who borrowed, who lent you money, that you are going to be serving. Because every profit you make, you are going to give him, and he will not collect his money alone back. He will collect with interest.
Any tolo ya kawore in law massin. Urubuiri to baje. Na lo control pe your bank re pada kwere.
And I want to beg you.
Obebe ye.
If you are not yet cured of borrowing,
tia bati wosan. Lori yi pe osa manfe yan kani.
Please don't borrow money from these digital platforms. Money for free. I have not seen one person who started that thing and came out of it belarari.
In a good condition.
You will borrow here to pay here. After that, we were dealing with a case. He's already owing 2 million, 2 point something million. What did you use 2 million to do?
I said,
if you need the interest on it, you must have borrowed like 1.5.
You
say, no, sir. I say, how much did you borrow? The money he borrowed is less than
200,000.
And in one year, less than 1 year, the money he was owing is already 2 point something million. Because when this one is due,
so it's only about his son.
He will borrow 1, 2, 3 to pay this one.
Maybe on a meta.
Because your colo yambi, but he needs 3 before he can repay this one. When these 3 are due, he will need to borrow like 5. To pay this one. That's how, as at the time we started, we knew about it. 100,000 was coming on top of that money every day. So even if you want to borrow, I will not cancel you. Borrow. Now,
business.
Business.
All right.
I just remember a scripture in Matthew 13, 44.
Matthew 13, 44. What is happening today? There is no light for us. All right. All right.
It says, and the kingdom of heaven is like unto treasure hid in a field, which when a man had found, he hid it, and for joy thereof, went and selleth all that he had, and buyeth that field. I just see that instead of going to borrow, he did the example that Jesus is talking about. He preferred to go and sell his own thing for his business than to go and borrow money to start his business. He found a very good business, but instead of borrowing, he went and sold everything that he had.
Are you hearing that wisdom? Rather than borrow, go and do what?
Lord, second,
sell something to get money to do
your business. That is Lord, wow, what the business
is your own. There's no problem. By the grace of God, there are people that I have raised up as businessmen, women. I think one of these days I should bring one two of them to come and talk to businessmen and women around among
us.
And these are people who are dealing with millions. They are dealing with billions. And yet, their business needs billions to finance. And they said, since we started this business, thank you very much. We are grateful. We did not raise this business with borrowing. We are not going to sponsor it. And up till now, God is providing money in millions for them to capitalize their business. I remember one person particularly one time. Time to pay salaries. And his salaries bill is in millions. I think it's about 3-4 million.
And he pays
every month. It was time to pay salaries. And there was no money. I remember that they was traveling out of the country. He crossed me at the toll gate in Lagos. I know I cannot borrow. I have not been borrowing. But
to go by
salary,
26th. I suppose to have paid them since 26th of the month.
Today is 29.
On 29,
and I don't have any.
Means in name for tomorrow.
And my bank.
Bank, you mean?
You just said,
what are you going?
Since you have good credit standing, you have never borrowed money from us.
And
you know that your business is large.
As my poor,
we can do what we call.
They will change the name of that thing and give you a big name.
I looked at him.
Oh, whoa.
I said, why do you want to backslide?
Have God
not performed miracles before? If I talk louder, the thing will be echoing. Has God not performed miracle before? Why don't you wait for God?
29.
Is the name.
Tomorrow is 30.
Olani 30 lo gbo gbanjo.
Even if the salary is late and you pay on the first or the second.
So I pay the to ro yen san gan o di ojo kan o di ojo to san.
Let's wait for God.
E ja do the Lord.
I prayed with him.
O gbadura pelu
rẹ. Travel.
In barin ajo.
After he left me.
Pa do ku odo
mi. He said he was very sad.
Inu n baje.
So he went and put off his phone.
O ba lo pa phone rẹ.
So that nobody will be able to call him.
O se yen to ma pe.
Only there was one text.
Worry,
that is ordinary number.
Second number can look on
when he wanted to call with the phone now.
But the phone,
he saw the same number.
What only number?
Has called him maybe 6 or 9 times.
So the people have been there for the best man.
Ah, so he went to read the car.
Oh, I
don't know this person. Why is this person?
Yeah,
so he decided
about
he flashed the person back.
About
immediately the person.
No, just
where have you been?
Even though
you are looking for you.
I think
no. Do you know what happened? There was one business they are looking for him. They've been looking for him from yesterday. And he was to do that job. He did that job one day. And he had enough money to pay his workers one day. Just that one. I hope you are following what I'm saying.
Thank God.
Where I'm sitting down, I can give you countless testimonies.
Like
if you can work with God, you will get the benefits of working with God. But like I told my children the day I was talking to them about living by faith. I said, living by faith, getting your needs met, it has conditionality.
Only I want Peter Asuma
the first on the list. Live a life that God can sponsor.
Sponsor.
That God will say, I will sponsor. If I don't mind to rush finances to this person, I will sponsor it. But if you like the corner way, it's okay. Go and be handling your matter by yourself.
If you're like,
number two,
AKG.
Give.
Before
and it shall be given unto you.
Ah, before what now?
There are some of you who are crying for money. You don't give. There are people around you who have needs that you can meet at your level, but you will never do it.
And we better you are cutting one and lay by anyone for this go name before one.
I remember one story, it's a funny story.
One or
two people. Two people were praying inside
church.
There was one millionaire that was asking God for $1.
Àwọn olówó millionaire kan bẹ tí ń bẹ lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run fún mi ní dọ́là mélòó nìkan.
But beside him, there is somebody who is crying for 1,000 naira.
Ẹnìkan wá ń bẹ lọ́wọ́ tó náà ti ń bèrè 1,000 fún lọ́wọ́ rẹ̀.
Ẹjọ́ ta ni ariwo tí ẹ máa pọ̀ jù.
Voice louder.
Hey, Damilo. I don't want 1,000. You don't want to buy the Otoshi.
Okay,
Dalari. Hold on.
The school fees of this student.
I didn't know, but I ain't for.
The man was shouting.
You do know what the millionaire said? Stop praying. He gave him the 1,000. So that God can have chance. So yeah.
I don't want to but
oh mama, I told you, mama. Hey, just all down one draw because down one draw.
Finish. Did God answer prayer or not? He did.
You may be looking for
100,000.
But there's somebody that if you give that person 1,000. Ah. Praise worship on your Sunday.
You say you're alone your Sunday.
You wonderful.
You're the young
one. This is the thing that God is asking for. Hey, this year. He also can have reason to do what?
You want to need that in your life.
Many times we are looking for something. He that is faithful in that which is least is automatically faithful in that which is not.
If I mean, I'm a one can land lala to say. I wish I have money. I would have circulated the church with our air condition.
Oh, low aircon.
You don't have aircon.
Oh, low fan.
Do you have money for fan?
Eh? Buy one. Let them put it on the altar.
Just.
Do what you can do.
Same thing what they say.
God will multiply it. You'll be able to do more tomorrow. Praise the Lord. Have you answered that question? Mm-hmm. I thought that I have done that. Borrowing to do business. So don't borrow. Please come and enjoy God with me.
That no longer do me.
Me, I'm enjoying God.
In England, no, no.
I want you to join me.
Okay,
please don't borrow. Pastor Adesina, so she said, I take care of one year. I'm going to be
here.
I'm a reverend. I'm a mama in sorrow. Yeah, we're reverend.
Praise the Lord.
And you know
what? I think the first thing to say to is that waiting for God, no matter how, is basic. If we do not have a bogus plan, if we are humble, God is on hand. The latest testimony I have among many others is the funeral program of my father-in-law. Now, when we started to plan,
don't tell long story.
It's not a long story. I'm just saying that. I am not planning something big.
So,
I will not need to borrow. It is what I have that I will spend. Even my children were telling me, won't you change your shoe? I said, what is happening with my shoe? I don't need a new shoe for funeral ceremony.
You see the things that make you people go and borrow.
Say I didn't think my time when you all
they say I have to wear new shoe on that day.
But God was all about to turn your journal.
And like play. We were just moving towards the day.
It's like unfair day or journal or fair day.
And before we know what is happening, somebody will remember us and send something. And that one we send it to the appropriate quarter. On and on like that. But I think the greatest victory we had is that before my father-in-law died, I used every opportunity to take care of him.
mo lo gugu anfani ti mo la itoju re.
So the other siblings,
awon omo yoku,
they have told me,
won so fun mi pe
it is whatever you can bring to the center that we take from you. We are not giving you any money to bring to the center. Why
there
be some people 800,000 naira? They said whatever I have is what I should give. And what I gave to them,
why did they say like
because that? They said you have buried Baba when he was alive.
Simple. I
would like it. Yeah.
We don't like that one.
You don't want to touch you, Baba, when Baba is alive.
Ah, but touch you, Baba, when Baba is alive.
When Baba is alive, I will shake
you.
I will die.
We now start something.
So the little I am able to put up.
In the Timule file.
Without borrowing.
Like, ya.
To pay later.
Like, man, loss. I won't go by ya.
Was sufficient.
Otogele.
Such that after the ceremony.
Nimba tate pariyeto.
I had peace.
Well, yeah.
No problem at all.
Nobody is coming to knock surplus on your door and say,
no, everyone. No one.
I repeat, you're not sure to
any of you.
I'm sure he finds you. Eh?
No one.
Only be a key shakini.
Yes, also.
He's also in London. London, I know. Only be a key rash or two. I'm at the rash or two. Not ever. Oh, no, it's more. Thank you, sir.
God bless you.
Praise the Lord.
And your Lua.
We should not stop here. We stop here. Let me. If I stand up.
Timbadi the play.
Let me give you one final exhortation about money.
Ejekin so oro kan lori owo fun yin.
Are you hearing me?
Se ngbo me.
Is everybody hearing me?
Se gbogbo yin ngbo me.
I do not count you as a serious disciple yet.
Bi o serious
until you gain victory over money.
I have to say as to ni segun lori oro wo.
Are you hearing?
Se ngbo me.
I'm not following.
Eh, tele mi o.
I will not count you as a serious disciple. Until you get victory over sin.
So I have got about to knee, second Lord, yes.
And the second thing you must get victory over is money. Because you cannot serve God. And what?
Atikeni.
Atimamone. There are two things that somebody will be serving with his life.
I want in Kameji. The young brothers of Kaluayere or Kanomiji.
Where I think Pedimeta,
Tabimeta,
because you can also serve sin.
Through listeners, and now.
But if you take away serving sin, which is usually with our character,
so about most things, the point of your way was you want
it. If we are talking about things, two people that we can serve,
Tabanso and Meji, they are God or sin,
that can give us reward.
So they found an eerie,
two of them.
And we just,
who are those two people?
Anyone?
God,
Olorun,
and money.
At your woo.
And we will know who you are serving.
Our mentor saying,
by who dictates what you do with your life.
Nipa anything strong to take pelu aye re.
There are some people, many people.
Awon eyan kan wa, opolopo awon eyan.
It is money that determines what they do with their life. It is money that determines their clothes they wear. And I know you will say, no, how will we know it's very simple? If somebody suddenly call you now, they say, we discovered that you are a so person you are related. Mama said before she died that we should give you 1,000,000 naira.
See, and the fact that you say, I can pay, you buy a new, you want to go to one of your naira. I got off 1,000,000 naira account.
I know the Lord check account here.
Oh, see, Lord, who account here?
Or he pay, you want to account here, who 20,000 li.
Your account never reached 20,000 before.
Suddenly you saw 7 figures.
I will tell it. So I did pay number to be made with the million.
Do we change your dress?
Oh, yeah.
Am I correct?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Gili tutu.
You will buy another hair.
What is determining your change of wardrobe?
You know,
what is determining it? It's money.
So, no wardrobe would have won.
If a small little money just enter your hand now, you will change your car.
You will create somebody for no worry about it. Back there, oh, change it.
Ah.
Oh, change your car.
You are controlled by money.
Oh, you
can you leave money in your account?
So, if you want to account,
whatever amount,
you can keep it.
Even if it is
20,000,
what
is it? 20,000,
even if it is 5,000,
what is it?
And then you kneel down and say, Lord, give me this day, my daily bread. Can you?
So, they say,
you will not.
Okay.
Which kind of prayer
are
we? Once there is money,
mm-hmm.
Money determines for you what to do and what not to do.
Mm-hmm.
I know that many of you are running from mountain to mountain looking for deliverance. The first deliverance you need
is
deliverance from money.
Mm-hmm.
Money will not tell me what to do. And money will not tell me what not to do.
You are
not following what I'm saying. Can you match checking it?
Commander Mara.
Are you making behind me? Are you hearing the arrogance of money? But for me, money does not determine what I do. If God says, go and do this, even if I don't have the money, I will start doing that
thing.
If I need money, money will meet me there. Are you following what I'm saying? I will not stop doing something because I don't have money. The same way, I will not do something just because I have the money. When God was training us in dealing with money, in those days, we don't have any account. Because we ever pay 4,000 naira,
the money is not 4,000 naira, is small.
So any money that is in our hand, we have it inside our wardrobe. Because we know the corner where we
live.
That's our bank. So we spend it. Sometimes, God will bring money. And I will say, thank God. And then I will hear God say, who told you to spend my money?
Lord, you have been praying.
And you provided
this.
What else are we waiting for? Did I ask you to spend my money?
But excuse
me, sir. Look at my wife's list. There's no food in the house. There's no this one. Let's at least buy food.
There.
I have 3 healthy boys who know how to eat
properly.
Let's buy. Did you ask me for rice and I did not
eat? Rice lower me before.
When I have money,
that money,
I will now still be praying for rice. If anybody hears me praying that kind of prayer, what will they say?
Anyone so?
When it's open, country,
you don't know something is wrong with me.
Say, leave my money alone. If you need
rice,
ask me. Okay, my wife, bring your
wife.
Look at my wife's list.
We need the Lord. We have one that is money. We need for Pepe.
Are you hearing?
Thank God, man.
My wife is the one that will have been sharing testimony.
Master,
but there is one that I will not forget.
I told that story many times.
I will tell you one. She wanted to go and buy things. She wanted to buy things. I think it was at the third place. She said she forced herself to buy one Congo of beans. At least, let me buy the one my children will eat. Maybe God is planning to do something. As she was getting back home,
we
met half a bag of beans. Whether it's an angel that brought it or a human being, we don't know. Are you following what I'm talking about? And don't say it is because you are a preacher. Because I was a preacher for many years before that time. And nobody gave me a bag of beans. Are you listening to me? There are pastors that are borrowing to eat. It's an issue of understanding. And a deliverance from money. If God will help you today, and you will stop reducing everything in your life to money. Many of you don't pray for your needs. What do you pray for? God provide money. No, he didn't promise to provide money. What did he promise to provide? Your need. He is at liberty to give you money. It's a liberty to give you that thing. And God has 1,001 ways to provide. But if you reduce everything in your life to money, and the only thing in your mind is money, God will say, this person is being controlled by money. Let him be looking. You will look for that money.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Are you following me?
Can't tell him.
I will tell you the day I decided to part ways with money. I said, God,
and alone.
God came to me that day.
Alone, what am I enjoying?
He said, choose.
Only
which one?
He will offer.
I am ready to do it for you. I know. It was God that was hearing. Do you want me to give you 1 million naira? It's like asking me to give me $1 million today because I'm talking about
1996.
I will make you a million naira rich. I will meet your needs as they come. Choose which one you want. I said, I turned to the Holy Spirit. Don't worry, I'll finish my story before you pray.
Because
the Holy Spirit. There must be a catch, because if I get 1 million, I know what to do with 1 million.
So
I will invest it. I will never be poor again for the rest of my life. Holy Spirit, he said, if I were you, I will not pick money. I said, why? He said, number one, you already have all your needs. You have money for all your needs.
So about the low who to nello.
There's no need for you to pray again.
Oh, need the matter to drum.
So prayer reduces for you.
Ah. I do that.
The relationship between you and God reduces.
You were so long, particularly you to
I say to by the end.
If it's like that, I don't have
stand up on your feet. I want you to answer that question tonight. Supposing God were to say, which one do you want? Stand up on your feet now. And I want you to talk, tell God. What do you want tonight? I know somebody who says, oh, Lord, put me 1 million naira, no? It's all right.
Give everyone a few million naira.
Go ahead and talk to God.
About Lord sorrow.
Do you want your needs to be met? You want me to meet your needs? Or you want me to give you money? Do you want me to sponsor your life? I will be there every time your need comes up. Or you want me to give you money? Make your choice. I'm telling you, whatever you tell God tonight, you will get. If it is money you want, God will give you money.
So
if you want We have spoken a lot about money today. We've spoken about borrowing. Can you respond to God quickly? Lord, I will keep borrowing. Just help me to find people to borrow from. Or you want to tell God, it's a matter of obedience from today. I will wait for you to supply my needs.
Iye ati iku ona eyin olorun ati ona miran ezo fani se ta wa na yan o kata fe olorun aso lohun asoso yi pe ejowo eran wa lowo lati yan yin a yan owo a yan isu a yan ona ti ara wa oluwa a yan yin ni oruko jesu e tri pe ni fe wa olorun an beyin pe I ni aye wa oneke ma bapade oluwa e ti je ko ye wa pe a nilo ati ma mu yin ke ma je ni tiju nipa pe e fe ba ni la pade a wa nlo ba awon amiran oluwa n beyin fun ori ofe ta fi le gbekele yin ti te fi ma ba ni aye wa pade olu e fi fun wa loruko jesu lorun a beyin pe oro ta ti e ti so fun wa yi e je ko di irugbin nla ninu okan ni kokan wa ko ye wa ko si ye wa loruko jesu lu ese be fun wa oruko oluyin oluwa ta ba ni kan toro yo ti ye olorun eje ma ti dake e ti bo ma so ti ti o fi ye wa a ma fun na ye le yi olu eran wa lo lati rin ona yo ku ti e so na ye oluwa egun ese wa ku ni be ogo ni poruko yin ta se ndo lale ma ba wa lo o ti rere yin je ko ma le si wa lara je ko ri ofe yin ko po si a ko jo ele yin lowo olorun orun ibukun orun je ko san sori aye won